ELISA Genie have developed a range of therapeutic drug monitoring ELISA kits for therapeutic antibodies, biosimilars, and anti-drug antibodies. ELISA Genie have developed therapeutic drug monitoring ELISA kits for some of the world's top therapeutic antibodies. These include nivolumab, ipilimumab, tocilizumab, and infliximab. But what are therapeutic antibodies and anti-drug antibodies? Well, therapeutic antibodies are designed to recognize specific proteins on certain cells to initiate an immune response. These are used to treat cancer, arthritis, Alzheimer's, and other diseases. Biosimilar antibodies are almost identical to their therapeutic equivalents. Biosimilar antibodies are advantageous as they are not as expensive as original therapeutic antibodies. Anti-drug antibodies are antibodies generated by the immune system to clear therapeutic antibodies. Anti-drug antibodies can have a negative effect on treatment. Therefore, monitoring anti-drug antibody levels is important to fully understand adverse drug reactions. But what are the current problems and how are ELISA Genie contributing to clinical research success? Well, the current challenges include high cost with current methods such as HPLC and LCMS, and also there are very few ELISA options for therapeutic antibodies and anti-drug antibodies. So the ELISA Genie solution is to develop a wide range of therapeutic drug monitoring kits for some of the world's best-selling drugs. ELISA is also an FDA-approved alternative to HPLC and LCMS. The benefits are lower cost with this highly efficient, rapid method for monitoring drugs and anti-drug antibodies. So a little bit about ELISA Genie. ELISA Genie is part of a group of companies from Reagent Genie. These include Assay Genie and Antibody Genie. Founded in 2017 by Colm Ryan and Sean McFarragh, they have over 50,000 products across their three brands. They have headquarters in London, United Kingdom, and logistics and operations in Dublin, Ireland, and they now have distributors in over 50 countries worldwide. They work with scientists all around the world, including Biogen, Pfizer, Johnson & Johnson, Harvard University, the University of Oxford, and many, many more. So let's have a quick overview of the kits that ELISA Genie have developed. They've developed therapeutic antibody ELISA and biosimilar ELISA and anti-drug antibody ELISA to monitor therapeutic antibodies, anti-drug antibodies, and biosimilars in the serum or plasma of human, mouse, non-human primate, and other species. They also offer a custom ELISA service for the development of therapeutic antibody monitoring kits. But why choose ELISA Genie therapeutic drug monitoring ELISA kits? Well, they're produced in a European ISO 13485 approved facility. They provide very unique kits, such as a free and total anti-drug antibody kit. Also, you can use as little as 10 microliters of sample from human, mouse, rat, and non-human primate species. They also offer excellent ELISA custom development for therapeutic drug monitoring ELISA kits. ELISA Genie offer an optimized format and protocol. They also offer a quantitative and qualitative detection of therapeutic drug antibodies and anti-drug antibodies. They require only 10 microliters of sample, all common reagents are included, and they're easily adapted to automation. And on the right-hand side, you can see a sample therapeutic drug monitoring ELISA protocol. Typical scientists who might need these kits include pharmaceutical companies, clinical researchers, academic researchers, and CROs. This is a case study of how ELISA Genie has contributed to clinical research success. A customer had a challenge, which was to source highly validated kits and quantitative anti-drug antibody kits for Humira or Adalimumab. ELISA Genie provided highly validated kits for Humira and anti-drug antibodies to Humira. The benefits were quantitative measurement of Humira as well as anti-drug antibodies to Humira in serum and plasma samples. So let's look at some essential data from the kits. On the left-hand side, you see figure 1, which has the standard curves for Adalimumab or Humira, therapeutic drug monitoring ELISA. On the right-hand side, you have figure 2, which is the anti-Adalimumab free drug, anti-drug antibody dual ELISA drug tolerant assay. This unique kit enables the detection of free and total anti-drug antibodies to Adalimumab simultaneously on the same plate. OD values before acid treatment measure free anti-drug antibodies, which is represented by the purple bars, and after acid treatment represent total anti-drug antibody values, which is the free and bound, or green bars. Increase in OD after acid treatment is indicative of anti-adalimumab antibodies complex with adalimumab that cannot be measured by classic double antigen anti-drug antibody tests that typically measure free anti-drug antibodies. For a free ebook on the top 10 therapeutic antibodies, go to www.elisagenie.com/top-10-therapeutic-antibodies and get your free ebook that looks at the mechanism action of biologics and physiological response, repurposing of biologics and associated biosimilars, and a summary of the sales, manufacture, and novel biosimilars. So which drug and anti-drug antibody would you like to measure? Here's a selection of some of the targets for which ELISA Genie have developed kits for. So thank you for listening, and if you need any more information, please email info@elisagenie.com.